101.5. Wally is calling from Bayonne, and we've been waiting patiently to hear Wally's excellent metaphor. Hi, Wally.
Yes, Julian Dennis, how are you? Yes, I have been quite patient. Listen, Governor Christie, he's like that one hapless loser friend that we all got that finally gets a job interview, and he asks to borrow your car. So you reluctantly lend him your car. Then he goes out, he puts on that one suit he wears for weddings, funerals, and interviews and whatnot, the occasional interview. That doesn't quite fit right. He goes out, late for the interview, botches the whole thing, brings your car back with a big scratch on the door, swears up, down, left, right, and center it was there when you gave it to him, when you know damn well it wasn't. And now he's still flipping burgers in that same joint, wearing that same little stupid paper hat. Yes, Chris, I will have fries with that campaign.
The punchline at the end was the best. I mean, the whole, you know, the other thing, it was hard to follow along.
I love the whole thing.
All right, Wally.
Can you do it again, Wally? Because it was very entertaining.
No, I don't think he could ever repeat that.
Could I do it again? I could do it again.
No, we're good. We got it. All right, Wally.
Really?
I know. Thank you, Judy. Thank you, Dennis.
You're welcome. Appreciate the call to New Jersey 101.5.
That was refreshing.
Can
I get fries with that campaign? Thank you.